And so, it's like,
so despite all the political bullshit, marriage first and foremost is about love. And who am I, or anybody else for that matter, to tell people who they're allowed to love?